So today, following through from our previous video, this is the G-Man workout named after my brother-in-law, because we used to do this workout all the time at his house. So yeah, all you need is bench press, bar and weights, curl bar with weights. It's 5 exercises, 10 reps each exercise, which is one set, which equals one set. So yeah, so we're going for 5 sets in total, and yeah, there's the list, and I'll show you how to do each one. And then we'll roll through with one set. Sweet.
PCH in Atlantic, the home front, poly apartments. When my party still jumps from dusk to dawn, making me young, cause I'm out late, smoking in the cut with the homies. 86 a day, don't feel like tripping tonight, so I get back, more concerned with my paper, cause now I'm on contract. Wondering if this meal ticket a guarantee, me away out of the east side of LB. But you know, like I know, ain't no place like home. Gone for a second, best believe that I'm back home. 24/7, what a love, just don't stop. Comedian on deck to help the homies on the block get together, cause ain't nothing changed but my mood. I might get to tweet and start to tripping on food, but I chill, I hang with them niggas that's real. Headed to the east side, nigga, you know the deal.
So this is my third set. I'm gonna record this one because I'm halfway through and I messed up on videoing the other sets because the camera was too close. But anyways, this is the third set. This is called the G-Man workout. And yeah man, let's do it.
What's up? I think we oughta check it for a second straight record for them fools disrespecting.
Disrespect what?
The flow. And being a triplo, I just can't take it no more. So let me televise my shit. The underground, MTV, the box, BET and still hits. 24/7, he's siding it. G riding, we slide. Bomb to the fullest, fuck hiding it. You know what's up with me, the dollar bill and my steel. I play for keeps, that's on the
real. Now get the glass in the yak and take a step back and try to figure out this nigga Waniac. He's a maniac. Comes to a track, it's like this, or should I say it's like that? I got the knack to make the beat smack from my 9mm microphone Mac. 10, 9, 8, wait, B, E, A, C, H. City is the place to be with my brother Trip Low and the G-Funk family.
Finna hit the fan serious like that, cause some ain't gon' understand. Anticipation got them all on the sack. All my time that I gotta spend up at track. Money got me motivated, word up to my mom's 9-4 set it up. So now it's time for the bomb to get dropped. Non-stop on my way to the TOP, serving conversation as if it was some cab.
You can tell I was a hustler from the start, which means the low in me can never ever see a mark. Cause sippin' ass niggas where the pumps to get fed. Bitches steady yanking while they pumping up your head.
And that's it. That's the G-Man workout. Mostly upper body. But tomorrow we'll have a legs one. All about them legs. All them boys and girls. So all about the brothers and sisters. Help you to get good mindset and good body to match it. For our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you. And there you have it, guys. That was our workout today. As you may or may not know, Street Fighter 5, the beta is out today. So we're going to be jamming that. Hopefully get some matches up on YouTube for my fake jumpins and my same combos. So sweet peeps, thank our Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior, for the grace they've bestowed upon us today. Thank you, Lord. So in Jesus' name, guys, have a good day. Stay blessed. Amen.